All right, boys, we're kicking this one. So I really set it up. I knew that was going to be key. And, you know, we lost a beat coming down that back straight with the car behind. They're just too quick. And once you get out of town, it's hard sailing. I was all in. Full credit to the boys. They were strong.
So what do you need to do from here to achieve that Olympic dream of going to London?
We'll improve 3 minutes, I think. They beat me quite comfortably today. I put Courtney out there and we had a bit of a chat. And I'm like, geez, I haven't been this far back for a while. But, you know, he's turned everything into a positive. He said, look, it's November. And I guess we all look for the book of excuses out there. And I said, look, mate, I'm going to get out of here. I'm going to try and help as many people as I possibly can. And, you know, there's a lot of work, March and April, it's a long way away.